This is Suburban Time Waster, and welcome back to Disney Dreamlight Valley. I know I also started doing a Let's Play Cyberpunk, but I had to do like a ton of schoolwork, and not just that, I had to do like a ton of cleaning, and well, I'm kind of exhausted, so in all reality, I'd rather just farm stuff and socialize with Disney characters than kill things right now. Yeah, you can see I'm really tired. Right now I'm just collecting all the plants. Hey, there's a chest. Open that up. Come on. I got a large gray couch. I know they're thirsty, but I'll quench their thirst after I'm done planting as many carrots as I got. I don't have that many. Let's clean up a bit. Unfortunately, that did not have carrot seeds. Now we're gonna water. Aw, look at my cute little flocks. Alright, let's see. What do I need to do? Well, I'd love to place Moana's house somewhere, but unfortunately, I can't access the beach yet, and I promised her that her home would be near the ocean. So right now, I'm just gonna try and reach friendship level 5 with 3 villagers. I'm already at level 5 with Goofy, so I'm gonna work on Merlin. I'm already at level 5 with Mickey, I think. Ooh, there's a lot more for Remy. And there is a way lot more for Scrooge. Honestly, I really wish it would show you what friendship level you're at with these characters. Let me just check. Let me check on Mickey, see what the friendship level is. First, let's do some cleanup. Hey! Yeah, that's Minnie! She always disappears when you finally get a good look at her.
Oh gosh, it sure is nice today. Am I glad to see
you? Hey there! What do you think of my work? Gosh, Corinne, you sure are doing a swell job fixing up the village. I know it's a lot of work. Are you getting tired? I'm raring to go. Awesome! Be sure to let me know how I can help you. It's not telling me what level I'm at with Mickey.
Hi.
I don't have a bell pepper, or a red falling pinstamon, or a hearty salad. Gave the hearty salad. Oh yeah, I'm already at level 5 with Mickey. Oh boy, that's nice. Hi. Sorry, I can't talk now.
Thanks, pal.
Sorry, Mickey, but I gotta go see Merlin. Oh, by the way, did you catch Mickey's Fantasia outfit? Oh yeah. Total classic. I'll be honest, I don't know if I said this before, but not a fan of Fantasia. Pardon the pun. I mean, I've tried to watch it before, but It always puts me to sleep. Don't get me wrong, there's some stories I like the one with the dinosaurs and... Let's see. Oh yeah, and that one with the... Oh, Chernabog, that's his name. Sorry, I blanked on the name. I have no idea what this event's about. I think it's just, Hey, there's Minnie again! Gus saying the Pixar event. I think it's the Toy Story characters are gonna be coming to the valley, and I think they're advertising for it. Alright. Where is Merlin? Hi, I'm the biggest idiot in the world. Alright, we are off to see Merlin. I know I got carrots I gotta sell, but I'll worry about that later. That just cleaned up a gold mine. How do you like that? Collect, collect before they go away. Which is harder than it looked. Clean this up. Collect that gold coin. Now we enter. A fish sandwich. He wants a fish sandwich. Hello. Greetings, my friend. Do you have a question? Corinne, do you know the distinction between dark and light magic? I do. So you already understand the nature of magic? Very good. Now tell me, which calls to you, light magic or dark magic? Both. A wise answer. Balance is difficult, but important. Thank you, my friend. Whoa! That was quick! And I got some money out of it. And I even got a level up, so I don't even have to go back home. I have no idea who just messaged me on Discord. Oh, hello! How can I be a better friend to the villagers? Oh, there are many ways to honor the idea of friendship. Of course, it's important to get our friends back, but this isn't enough. You have to nurture the bond you have with those who are already here. Small acts of kindness, like giving a gift just because you want to, go a long way. Or simply, what do you modern kids call it? Hanging out? These are all ways you can build true friendships. So, talk to the villagers, get to know them. Most importantly, let them get to know you. Once you understand this, the Orb of Friendship will be yours. You must return it to its rightful place to lift the curse. Off with you now. Nope, I did not get any new Dreamlight. Well, those boots actually look pretty cool. that many star coins? Got that. And that. And that. I'm going by the cheapest and working my way up to the more expensive. I think I got a new companion, an incredible squirrel. That. You know, I've never seen the movie Up. But Toy Story I have seen. There you go, an apple for the little guy. And get. Got that. Let's do some cleaning. And I think I might be low on apples. Goofy fishing. Well. Okay, do the bunnies hate me? Well, first things first, I gotta get that pillar activated. That's one orb. That's one orb down. And let's see that well. Mm-hmm. free of the curse. You know, the old ruler used the wells to travel by magic around the village from well to well. I prefer to wander. Indeed, wandering is when I think my best thoughts. You can always use the wells when you need to get somewhere fast. Speaking of wandering, replacing the Orb of Friendship removed the dark magic from the giant night thorns blocking the way to the rest of the valley. If you gather enough dreamlight, you can get rid of the giant night thorns to explore further. And in time, we should be able to discover what happened to the others who stayed behind. I seem to remember that when the valley fell to chaos, the Sea Witch stayed by the beach. Did you just say Sea Witch? Sounds like a good place to start. A shrewd observation, Corinne. The Sea Witch may hold many of the answers we seek. I suggest you start by exploring the beaches to the south. Yeah, I think we all know who the Sea Witch is. Okay, that's some tutorial stuff I'm not gonna bother you with. I just wanna get to Dazzle Beach.
Well, hello.
Be sure to add the Glade of Trust to your travel plans. After you remove the Night Thorns and clear a path, that is. Lots to learn there, lots to learn. Perhaps some other time. Alright, but remember, only you have the power to open the blocked biomes of the village. Yeah, I still made that promise to Moana.
Great to see you.
Hey, thanks for waiting, Goofy.
Well, hello.
There's a whole biodome in the valley you haven't seen, you know. It's called Dazzle Beach. To get there, I'm afraid you'll have to remove those night thorns and clear a path. Let's go to Dazzle Beach. Congratulations, Corinne. You can now visit the beach. What the? Great power.
Oh, hello.
Come along. We have a destiny to fulfill. Let's just complete one little thing first. Bravo, Corinne. Continue nurturing your friendships and curiosity. They'll be your greatest strength. And you'll need all the help you can get. I fear that Dreamlight Valley won't be truly safe until we can find and return all the orbs to their rightful places. Find them and restore the pillars. We're counting on you, Corinne.
Brilliant. Oh,
hee. Things. Well, they always seem to have a bit more magic when you're around, Corinne. Corinne, some villagers are getting worried. You see, our memories are getting clouded. We fear the forgetting may be happening again. Oh, what a big magical mess this all is. It's a doing of some sort of dark entity. It vanished through a portal. Oh, blast it all. A dark entity moving through portals. That must be why the curse appeared in so many places. If we're to stop the forgetting from happening, we must fully understand the situation. The what, the who, and the how. Where do I start? There are a few caves tucked away on the beach. You must explore them. When the valley fell into chaos, the Sea Witch fled to a cave by the sea. She must be in the one you saw on the north side of the beach. Investigate that cave and find her. There's one thing I know about Ursula, is that she always has secrets she's willing to trade to make a deal.
Off with you now.
Look at all this dreamlight. Splendid. Simply splendid.
Well, hello.
Oh, hang it all. Hang it all. Everything's complicated. One great mystical mess. What's wrong, Merlin? Nothing, or rather, everything. I'm attempting an experiment, but it's just not cooperating. Alakazam has always been an effective variant of Alakazam. It sounds like you need a break. When did you last eat? Eat? Hmm? With food? Perhaps Tuesday? You just ate at Remy's. I gave you food, and then I gave you some crackers later on. Stop working. I'm getting you something to eat. Oh, this guy's gonna have three meals in 2 minutes. Well, Actually, he might not get his next meal that soon. Now I gotta give Moana that home I promised her. It's right by the beach. Clean up a bit. Come on, give me that shirt again. Nope. Alright, Moana, you're getting your beach house. How much is it going to cost me?
Hello.
I did not understand what you're waiting for. Pay the fee and McDuck Construction will build a house custom made for someone from Motunui. Do I have the money? Make a house for Moana. I'm certainly looking forward to having Moana in the village. As a fellow grand adventurer, we've got many a tale to trade. After this, I wonder if Maui moves in. But hey, we got Moana! Woohoo! Sorry, I got texted spam. Oh, and the microphone was pointed away from me. You can hear me, right? So this is it. This is your home. It's so strange. Well, it's definitely not like Motunui, but I love exploring new places. I'm glad you brought me. I think I can help. There's Moana. All right, Moana's not offering any quest. Let's see. I'm gonna go back and talk to Maui real quick. Still not getting that shirt back. So you can still enter these realms even when you're done with them? It's actually pretty cool. Maui, Maui, where are you, Maui?
Hello.
Let me get this straight. Moana left me? She just left to go to some village? You can come too. Oh. Right. You think I'm just going to follow Moana around like that chicken used to? I don't think so. Who cares? I'm hungry. The food in my village is amazing. Worthy of a demigod. I'll be the judge of that. You want me to go to your village? Bring me some food. Let's see if it's up to my high standards.
Okay, see ya.
Alright. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to leave for a bit. Because I really don't think I can cook here. No. Since Remy's is right by, why don't I try and cook a 3-star meal real quick? Seriously? Is he always here? Well, I'm gonna cook a 2-star meal for Merlin and a 3-star meal for Maui. Recipes. There's milk over there. Fish sandwich for Merwin, for Merlin, fish soup for Maui. Start cooking. I don't think I need that. Fish, carrots, and milk. I gotta sell some of this stuff. And I got some more Dreamlight out of the deal. And a memory. That told me nothing. Oh, that smells wonderful. Seems I'm actually quite hungry. I was so wrapped up in my studies, I must have forgotten to eat. No wonder I became so frustrated. Thank you, Corinne. Okay, I got that quest finished. Oh. I need to repair more than that. Three fish soups? I'm too lazy to get bell peppers. Hearty salad? Can get some butter. A couple things of butter. Just has to be at least a 3-star rating. So we're gonna fish soup. A veggie pie and an apple pie. That'll be good. Drop. And now he's getting an apple pie. Well, I hope you like the new flower, Remy. Now we gotta go feed Maui. Yeah, I bet he works up a large appetite. Yeah, I know I said in the last video that I didn't see him as obese, but... But anyone, like, anyone with a lot of muscle... But people with a lot of muscle need to eat a lot, too. And I just passed the Moana world. Oops. That's me being stupid again. Come on, Maui, come move in. Yep, we're giving it to him. Hey, this food is pretty good. So, tell me about this village that's Moana's new favorite place. I'm supposed to rule the village, but... I'm fighting against this forgetting. A mystical danger, huh? I fought my share of those. Demons, giant crabs, storms, you name it. Don't believe me? Just check the tattoos. I can see you need my help. You might not know much about me, but I guess I'd be willing to visit your little village. Could be fun. I'll make sure there's a place for you in the village. That's worthy of a demigod. Yeah, you do that.
All right. Now let's get out.
Ooh, that's gonna be difficult. Okay, so I gotta unlock Donald Duck for him. Level up friendship. So Maui actually has to live in water. Yeah, I really wish there was a run button, you know, speed up the run. No, I guess I could teleport, but honestly, I don't want to. I actually kind of like walking around in video games. I know, I'm weird. In Cyberpunk, instead of using the transit system, I drive everywhere. Yeah, this ain't the peaceful grotto. I don't know who this belongs to. Open this up. All that gave me was clothes. It's not too bad. Alright, we're gonna give Maui a home. Clean this up. Hey, there's some blueberries. Let's see. Work? Aye, in his past, Maui lived rough for a long time. But when it comes to his place here in the valley, spare no expense. I don't know if I have 5,000 coins, but here it goes. Make Maui a place fit for a demigod. Ouch, you don't have enough star coins for this property. Come back when you have the funds, Corinne. Yeah, that was my bad. Hold on, I gotta sell some stuff to Goofy real quick.
Hey,
hey, pal, what can I help you with? Here are the carrots. Fish. I think that'd be good enough. But I still don't have 5,000 coins. Mind? Okie dokie, come back anytime you need something. Sorry, Maui. Why is he following me? There's many again. Where is the curse cave?
Mm-hmm.
There's a turtle I'm not allowed to feed. Comes a memory. Sometimes I look out over the ocean and think about traveling beyond the valley. I could find a whole new world. Well, let's explore a little more of this world first. Hey, a Dreamlight Shard. Where is the cave? Over there. And that magic leads me to places in weird ways. Some more corn. I'm close to 5,000. Here. Closer and closer. Check it out, it's Ursula the Sea Witch. That'd be really cool. This game was a virtual reality. I mean, imagine seeing all this, but looking like it's actually there. I long for the day when virtual reality can become more impressive. Ursula moved to the beach. Merlin is concerned, but I think it's a good thing. As the old saying goes, keep your friends close and your dangerous sea witch associates in nearby caves where you can watch them. Hey, that was seaweed! Okay, let's see what clothes I got there. Ooh, pretty! First, let's talk to Ursula. And here I thought I knew everyone in the village. Who are you, Angelfish? Are you the one who trapped me here, leaving me to waste away, wretched and alone? Merlin sent me. Merlin? That old bat? He sent you to find me? That could only mean one thing. His magic isn't powerful enough to get through the spell that locked me in here. But you, on the other hand... You must possess great magic if you got through the cave entrance. And if you can get in, that means you can also get out. What do you say, dearie? Will you help your new friend Ursula out of this cave? How'd you get trapped in here in the first place? By no fault of my own, I assure you. Angelfish. You see, before the forgetting happened, the Pillar of Power protected Dazzle Beach from curses and evil magic. But soon after the forgetting began, a starfish told me someone had stolen the ore from the pillar and hid it in a cave on the beach. Of course, I was just dying to help the village, so I started to search this cave to try and find it. And what was the reward for my good deed? Imprisonment in this horrid cave! You're telling me you got trapped in this cave trying to help the village? Oh no, poor you! Finally, someone who cares about me! Thanks, Angelfish. You're a doll. Now, where were we? Oh. Oh, that wasn't sarcastic like I thought it was. The orb isn't here. It must be hidden in another cave on the beach. If you get me out, I'll tell you everything you need to know about the forgetting. Do we have a deal, deity? Deal. I need something called a crystal key to enter the cave where the orb is held. I have it here, and I'll even part with it for free, as long as you promise not to forget me while you're off running around. Use it correctly, and it'll ignite the ancient magic hidden beneath Dreamlight Valley. Well, what are you waiting for? Hurry! We can't risk another curse hitting us and trapping you in here, too. Not that being stuck with me would be so bad, now would it, Pet? Sounds like my nightmare. You miserable wretch! Get out of here and only come back when you've got that orb! Alright, so we finally got to meet the Sea Witch herself, Ursula, who, by the way, has one of the most awesome villain songs. I sometimes find myself singing it when I'm alone. Real earworm. Anyway, well, first let me get this. I fell asleep under a tree. When I woke up, I couldn't move. Purple vines had grown around and over me. Their thorns cut me, but they could not cut me as painfully as loneliness. So I pulled myself free. Alright, well, as I was saying, that was Ursula, the sea witch herself, who really made The Little Mermaid, by the way. Not that I don't love Ariel, but let's face it, where would the movie be without Ursula? And I'm afraid that's where I'm going to have to stop for tonight. This is Suburban Time Waster, signing off.